Never in a million years would I think that I'd be sitting here 20 years later with still no answers.
A renewed effort to find 21-year-old Maura Murray.
She crashed her car into a snowbank in Haverhill.
Did an intensive search of the crash scene.
And blink of an eye, gone.
Disappearance of Maura Murray remains an open case.
I want to know what happened to my daughter.
As each year passes, it gets harder.
2 days.
10 days.
1 year.
8 years.
10 years.
15 years.
20 years later, we sit down with the sister of Maura Murray.
The one-on-one interview and their renewed hope to solve the case.
One day, we will find something. We will find Maura.